This is the way to make, I don't know, maybe this is Oman food. This is raqaq plus egg with eggs and cheese. He is making, he's an Indian boy. After this, they put the egg, half egg, and they put Cuban cheese. Look, see when it's become slight brown, and then look. They call this raqaq. And then they put, look, the cheese. And the other side, they put the cheese, the cream cheese. And then after this, they make like this, and they fold it into four maybe, I think. Oh, now it's warm. Look, he pulled it by a door. So this is the result. It's already cooked. They cut off and then finish. That's it.